which is soothing and relaxing, because right now I'm relaxed. Saltine crackers, one of my favorites. I started cooking my beans last night. My son called me today. I couldn't even talk. I was just like out of it. Sleep. It must be a lot of something, like a storm or something coming. Or it's just that time. Yourself. something that they trying to make justification for the wrong they do you or how they treat you. Like, for example, tell you some moment that you might have been just playing with them, joking with them, and then all of a sudden it snap on you and you kind of confused because you like, dang, any other time, no, I'm just joking. And then in that moment they snap on you. They get it all out. They say everything under the sun to hurt your feelings. Everything they've been wanting to say for a long time. And then they be in your face, they be around you, they be in your house. Y'all going places together, hanging out together. And the whole time they feeling vindictive and waiting for the moment that they could cause some hurt on you, hurt and pain emotionally. They just had an issue with you for a long time. They might have been feeling jealousy, envy. You can't control other people's feelings. Can't control other people's emotions. It could be how another person looked at you. Insecurities. They'll even be trying to convince other people you did something to them. You ain't do nothing to them. They always been a little envy or jealous or a lot, or had some type of issue with you. They just used the moment to a club. So you ask them, do they got room in their car? And they're like, no, you know I ain't got no room because I got so-and-so coming, so-and-so coming, so-and-so coming. I ain't got no room. Even I'm getting a ride in somebody else's car. So you're like, well, I'm not going to be able to come, so I'll see you next time. And next thing you know, they say, well, you know what? You didn't want to come, no way. You just use your car as an excuse. This is what you always do, making up excuses. And you always ruining stuff. You always causing us not to be able to have a good time. And you looking like, wait a minute, my car broke down. But it ain't about your car breaking down. That was the justification moment to finally tell you off. Just an example. So you could use what you want to use, you know what I mean? But people will find a stupid reason. Already know what type of person you are. They already know you don't have no ill will or nothing against them. But because of their insecurities and how they feel about themselves, they go out their way people that you're not a good person, or you're not real, or what the issue is with you. But don't tell you yourself. Don't tell you themselves.
Thank you.
Just saying.